Ava Seeger developed eczema when she was just a few weeks old.
We were trying to get that under control, and then all of a sudden she got these food allergies at the same time around 18 months old.
Turns out this wasn't a coincidence, and it all started with the dry, cracked skin caused by eczema.
Probably a third of patients with eczema develop food allergy.
Dr. Donald Leung has been tracking the link between these conditions through his research at National Jewish Health. It's known as the Atopic March, a sequence of allergic diseases that starts in infancy with eczema and often progresses to food allergies and allergic respiratory diseases like asthma or hay fever, which was the case for Ava.
I never really thought of it that way, that they would ever be connected, but now that I look back at it, I'm kind of like, oh, I see how that can make sense.
These people have dry, cracked skin, which allows allergens from the environment to penetrate through.
When food particles enter through the skin rather than the digestive system, they are more likely to cause allergies. Leung says the key to prevention is early care.
What we need to do is rebuild the skin barrier.
To do this, experts recommend what they call soak and seal, which starts with a warm 20-minute bath followed by moisturizing ointments.
That will create a film of water that then, if you put a sealant over it, that will trap the moisture from evaporating.
This not only heals the skin.
I can't even explain to you the relief that we've really gotten from it.
But it can stop the atopic march in its tracks.
If we could try this now and we could prevent those food allergies, that's huge.
At National Jewish Health, this is Barb Consiglio reporting.